Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Good morning, viewers. I welcome you all for the daily predictions. We'll be listening to the daily predictions for the day to all the zodiac signs, right from Aries to Pisces. I wish you all a good luck for the day. Keep this channel subscribed so that you will get all my updates instantly. Share it with your friends and groups. 11th January 2021, and today's star is Jyeshta, the star of Mercury. The planetary positions for the day is, you can see Mars is a ruler at Aries, Rahu is at Taurus, and Ketu at Scorpio. And today Moon is also at Scorpio. And there are no changes with other planets. As you can see, Jupiter and Saturn along with Mercury at Capricorn, Venus and Sun are together at Sagittarius. So this is the planetary position for the day, and today Mercury rules the day. Actually, it is a star of Mercury. For Aries, it is a very good time for the job opportunities. Those who are trying for a job or jobless can find good job opportunities today. As you can see, Moon is at the 8th house for Aries. They may face some mental stress today, and the lack of confidence also they may face today. So they don't take anything courageously, and it's also not good time for investments as Moon is at the 8th house and along with Ketu. But it is a good time for business, mainly for spiritual books. Those who are writing the spiritual books and selling the articles of spiritual books, it's a very good time for the business. And there are also a positive sign today for those who are looking for getting married. They can find some good alliance today. Some may find some good time with the father and the father's family, and it seems to be very much lucky. For Taurus, hard work will support both in workplace as well as in business. The hard work and efforts will help them find a very good time for the day, we can say. But some may have some health issues. For those who are doing business, the day seems to be better. They can get some good results. For Gemini, as Moon is at 6th house and will give some mental stress and lack of confidence. Mercury is at 8th house. Again, it's not too good, as the money will not come back to them in time, as Saturn is also strong at the 8th house. So we can say there is a lot of disturbances in every attempt they do today. Some may find foreign opportunities seems to be very much positive for them. They should take care of their children's health. In case of Cancer, Saturn strong at the 7th house, so tough time in business as well as in the family life. Moon is at the 5th house. It will be good for children and their education. Some may find some government jobs also. It seems to be a profitable time for those if they have any positive Rahu and Ketu Mahadasa Rani. Those who are looking for a job, there are some good opportunities. They may get some interview calls and could be more positive also. For Leo, as you can see, as Moon is at the 4th house, may find some expenses for buying fixed assets. Some may find some losses in the purchase of gold or silver, that they should be very much careful. So they should always be very much careful in doing investments today on shares or mutual funds. They may face annuities in the work and the business place also. So they should be careful in that area also. Only based on their hard work they can win all the problems today. In case of Virgo, as you can say, Mercury is at the 5th house and the day is also strong for Mercury. Some may find some good time in the workplace. The children may get into some good achievements also. It seems to be very much positive. Moon is at this 3rd house indicates their hard work and positive effects will definitely do some good and positive results for them. Business and marriage life looks like equally good for the day. In case of Libra, communication based jobs are very much positive today. Many achievements is possible only through communications in a positive way. For some health issues they may face, due to which they need to spend money for the mother as well as the mother's side family. So they need to spend a lot for the mothers and the family, and for their health issues also. See, especially for those who are working in the communication as a base in their work, they can achieve better results. It seems to be very much positive. For Scorpio, they may face some cold and cough problems today, because the Moon is there in that Scorpio itself. The rod work will fetch definitely positive results as Mercury is at the third house. Third house indicates a very strong and positive efforts. We can expect some good support from the younger brothers as well as sisters. It's a good time for married ones and also those waiting for marriages, so they can find some suitable alliances. In case of Sagittarius, they should be very much careful as in the communication as Saturn is in the second house, so they may find some problems. So it is very tough time in case of communication, so you should listen to the words properly. They may find some good memorable times with the family members, that seems to be positive for them. Some may find some expenses today, like for marriages or other purchases, so expenses also equally there. For Capricorn, some may get their long pending amount from others, so who have lended money, it's a good time, they can expect the money back. But the business seems to be expensive today, they need to invest a lot in the business, and there may be arguments with the life partners, so they should be careful in dealing with the life partners. There may be expenses for children as well as for the parents also, so there should be more expensive time for today. In case of Aquarius, we can see there are chances of finding good job opportunities today. So the job place seems to be very much positive. Their hard work will definitely yield good results. But at the same time, today seems to be strongly expensive, so they may need to spend a lot. It could be for the life partners or for their family members also. Business which are associated with the government projects, we can expect some positive results. In case of Pisces, it seems to be more positive for the day today, because it looks very much positive, because for Pisces the 10th house and the 4th house lord is very much powerful today at the 11th house. So they will get a lot of good things. All the investments that they make today, they can expect a good and positive returns. Those who are doing business as well as who are working in companies, they find the day very much positive and very cheerful. Some may get good support from their younger brothers and sisters also, and the children may study well. Fine, that's all for the day, and I'll catch you up tomorrow. Thank you.